Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I hope everyone's well. I've got a guide here today for anyone who's using Discord and they're looking for a new music bot. So if you're using Groovy or Rhythm and you can't anymore because they got their cease and desist notices, I've got an alternative and it's actually quite good. It's called Hydra and it's really easy to set up, so we'll just get straight into it. So the first thing you'll need to do is visit the Hydra website, so it's hydra.bot, and click invite from the main page. Then you'll have to sign in using your Discord account. I've already done mine, so it's going to auto sign in, but once you get to the next step, you'll see a permissions list and your list of servers you either admin or own. I think it's own actually. So select the one you want to add the bot to. For me, it'll be this one. Then click continue. You'll see another list of what the bot will be able to do. If there's something that you don't agree with, you can deselect it, but I don't really use this channel for much or this server for much, so I'm just going to authorize it. Okay, accept the capture notice and you'll basically jump over to this screen. And you will see the Hydra bot has been added to Discord. So from here on out, the process is pretty straightforward as well. So stay on your general tab or whatever chat channel you're going to be on and get ready to enter the next step. So stop, set up in the chat, press enter. This will create a Hydra song request channel so people can add their playlists, add music to playlists or the playlist. Okay, once that's done, you need to have at least one voice channel. So I'm starting from scratch here, so I'll just make a new voice channel, music room. Okay, now that's created. Now the next step is to request a song. So I'll just request something quickly. You can essentially type .play, then type the artist name with a dash, then the song. But you don't have to use commands. You can just paste something in. So I'll just paste this in, press enter, and it will start playing. Now I have to stop it quickly, otherwise I'll get a copyright notice. So essentially that's it there. You'll notice Hydra jumps into your music room channel or whatever you've called it, and it will start playing automatically. You've got your controls here, so pretty straightforward. I've got emojis on them if you get stuck. And people can jump into this channel and request songs following that method. Really, really straightforward. Also, if you want a full list of the commands, you can jump back over to the Hydrabot website and flick through them all. All straightforward here. Probably won't use too many of them. And that's pretty much it. If you want to move the bot to a different channel, it's pretty much a drag and drop process. So I'll just create another one quickly and you can just drag it straight in. And if you want to move it back, same process, straightforward. And if you want to get rid of it, you can essentially just kick it out. Kick it, ban it, whatever you want to do. Doesn't really do much, so I probably wouldn't ban it. Yeah, that's it. Nice easy guide, and I've noticed the quality is really good. It almost seems better than the Spotify bot that I was using in the past. So let me know what you think in the comments. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.